Working as a landscape architect, it was never my dream. Sometimes, what you want is not what is the best for you. Hi, I'm Anith Ahmad Rosli. I'm a landscape architect. The beauty of landscape architecture is where you are designing all spaces beyond the building footprint. Living in this challenging world, whereby increasing of density, struggles with environment, degrading of natural resources, global warming and massive development becoming our focus to tackle for our future generation and our world. Stepping out from university, I was given an opportunity to work in Singapore. Starting my career ladder, I grabbed the role as a horticulturist at Balcaline International. My capability was challenged when I worked with architect Urbanisma. It all started when the only landscape architect in the architect firm and progressively building a team of landscape, securing projects with many notable developers, then leading the department in the company. I am currently working in Sangdabi Property, Bandar Bukit Raja, as an assistant manager for main infra and landscape. In 2019, Bandar Bukit Raja won an honor award for Town Park for category Study and Analysis Award. And also, I won the Starlight Award for designer category at Flora 2019 in Putrajaya. From a volunteer to a curator, and recently I became the program director for Spark 3 International Landscape Architecture Dialogue 2019. Currently, I am the marketing lead for IFLA 2020 World Landscape Architect Congress in Georgetown, Penang. Despite occupying myself with career, I drive myself a work-life and balanced lifestyle. And I always remember to enjoy every journey that I've been through and not only focusing with the destination. Healthy living, catching up with friends and family about life, laughing around to de-stress yourself from work, to refresh and creating your inner peace within yourself.